Tropical Storm Kristine has caused severe flooding in the northern Philippines, leaving over a dozen dead and several missing. More than a million people were affected, with many displaced by landslides and heavy rains. Photos showed residents wading through chest-deep water as the Coast Guard conducted evacuations. The storm followed previous cyclones, exacerbating flash flooding risks. Manila, though on the edge of the storm's path, braced for heavy rain, Fox Weather has reported. Damage estimates are pending, but officials expect widespread destruction across hundreds of communities. The region remains vulnerable as the rainy season continues.